Yes, why not? David Lynch. It's November 4th, 2023, it's a Saturday, here in the Windowman's Cabin, also known as, you know, at least as you know, as a vacant peak. Totally, once again, like in the last 4 or 5 days, white and grey sky. It's really late morning, we are going to turn on a few minutes. 64 in Fahrenheit, 18 Celsius. And this means that it's at really soft. Like, it's another typical autumn day for this period. I think, yes, the geese are very, very good. In fact, nothing to see, nothing to add, I'm sure they can complain. Good for the geese. And not totally for atmosphere, in fact, not briefly. There's some other feelings on it. This afternoon, practically, a few minutes, I think the temperature will be the same, or maximum 2-3 degrees a moment. I repeat, at the moment, 6-4 and 4-5 in the terrain, at least. But, in the atmosphere, as anticipated, so before we do this, I think you see all this for enough. I repeat, totally white, really cloudy sky. And I think later, next hours, will become totally dark. And also, that will drain like in the last days. But as always, I don't know if you have a chance to read that. It's going to be seen. If it's clear, it's like on the screen. At the moment, I think it's probably all the day, I think. So, bad source of this is from this beautiful cabin. And yes, I said in previous report that this is one of the most favorite places of Twin Peaks, if not the favorite. And so I stuck at me since the first time I saw it the series a few years ago. From all this beautiful nature around there and this beautiful wooden house, and from the spirit, Windowmill's spirit itself, and also from that of Leo Johnson. Finally, from a mythical keyboard, an LGX 640 APG 625. Eva, saremo molte people. Solo la voce di riporsa. Essere mio breeding at work. Also the my brother and my sister. Plus some screens. And finally, I will call you the great bearers. Today, fortunately, I'm with the sun. I'm really hungry. And as soon as I say... Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world now. Absolutely. Ask you tomorrow.